It's a long way from LA to Denver. Long time to hang in the sky. Long way home to Starwood in Aspen, the sweet Rocky Mountain paradise. Oh, my sweet Rocky Mountain paradise. Long ago, when the world was run by people twice your size, and the days were full of laughter and the nights were full of stars, and when you grew tired you could close your eyes. Yes, the stars were there for wishing, and the wind was there for kites, the morning sun was there for rise and shine. And even if the sniffles kept you home from school in bed, you couldn't hardly stay there after nine. And I wonder if the smell of morning's faded, what happened to the robin song that sparkled in the sky? Where's all the water gone that tumbled down a stream? Will I ever catch another butterfly? Backyard, wondering how airplanes could fly, and the hours spent just playing with a funny rock you found, with crystal specks as blue as all the sky. And I wonder if the smell of morning's faded, what happened to the robin song that sparkled in the sky? Where's all the water gone that tumbled down a stream? Will I ever catch another butterfly? And now I watch my son, he's playing with his toys. He's happy, I give him all I can. But I can't help feeling just a little tingly inside when I hear him say he wants to be a man. I wonder if the smell of morning's faded, what happened to the robin song that sparkled in the sky? Where's all the water gone that tumbled down a stream? Will I ever catch another butterfly? I ever catch another butterfly?
Chest against me about the time the jukebox broke. She gave me a peck on the back of the neck. These are the words she spoke. Blow up your TV.
Blow up your TV.
Throw away your paper.
Throw away your paper.
Move to the country. Build you a home. Plant a little garden.
Plant a little garden.
Eat a lot of peaches.
Ooh, ooh.
Try to find Jesus on your own. She had something up her sleeve. She danced around her room a while, and she did the hoochie-coo. Sang her song all night long, telling me what to do. Blow up your TV.
Blow up your TV.
Throw away your paper.
Throw away your paper.
Move to the country. Build you a home. Plant a little garden.
Plant a little garden.
Eat a lot of peaches.
Ooh, ooh.
Try to find Jesus on your own. But I was young and hungry and about to leave that place. But just as I was going, well, she looked me in the face. I said, you must know the answer. She said, nobody give it a try. To this day, we've been living our way. Here is a reason why. We blew up TV.
Blew up TV.
Blew away paper.
Blew away paper.
Moved to the country. Built us a hall. Yes, we did. Met them on peaches. They all found Jesus on their own.
Good evening, and welcome to our show tonight. Here we are, the beautiful BBC Theater, Shepherd's Bush. Have I been saying that every week? Is that? Got it memorized now. Gee, we've had such a fantastic week, I'll tell you. Last Thursday night, we had a barbecue up near Bury St. Edmunds. Denver barbecue, had a campfire and everything. We were singing around till about 1 o'clock in the morning. All we were missing was the mountains. It was far out. And today, one of the ladies in wardrobe is retiring. As of today, she's 60 years old. So we had a party for her back there. We had some champagne and everything. You know, she did a little dance for me. Freaked me out, I'll tell you. It was really something. And we have a fantastic show for you tonight. We had some things tonight. I mean, we just haven't got a chance. Have not got a chance. We got Bill and Taffy with us. We got Lulu as our special guest. And to get things rolling right along, Louise Clark, one of Pan's people, is just a beautiful dance she's going to do for you. Louise?
Thank you. Jesse went away last summer, a couple of months ago. After all our time together, it was hard to see her go. She called me right up when she arrived, asked me one more time to come. Living on an L.A. freeway ain't my kind of having fun. Such an easy way, laying back up in the mountains, making love on sunny days. She got tired of picking daisies, cooking my meals for me. She can live the life she wants to, yes, it's all right. Is a cold and empty sound, but her memory always makes me smile, and I want you to know I love her, yes, I love her, just enough to let her go.
Gentlemen, please welcome Lulu.
Sometimes in our life, we all have pain, we all have sorrow. We will all know there's always tomorrow. Lean on me when you're not strong. I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on. For it won't be long when I'm gone.
plant, a time to reap, a time to kill, a time to heal, a time to laugh, a time to weep. To everything, turn, turn, turn. There is a season, turn, turn, turn. And a time to every purpose under heaven. A time to build up, a time to break down, a time to dance, a time to mourn, a time to cast away stones, a time to gather stones together. To everything, turn, turn, turn. There is a season, turn, turn, turn. And a time to every purpose under heaven. A time of love, a time of hate, a time of war, a time of peace. A time you may embrace, a time to refrain from embracing. To everything, turn, turn, turn. There is a season, turn, turn, turn. And a time to every purpose under heaven. A time to gain, a time to lose, a time to rend, a time to sow, a time to love, a time to hate, a time of peace. I swear it's not too late. To everything, turn, turn, turn. There is a season, turn, turn, turn. And a time for every purpose under heaven.
Such a lovely day, such a really beautiful day that we had out in that little picnic with the kids and the animals and everything. But I would be really very dishonest if I led you to believe that it all went very smoothly and perfect. A couple of weird things happened, which we wanted to show you, one thing especially. Stanley, if you want to roll that, the animals, you know, they were great, or the kids were great most of the time. A couple little things. Just when I get ready to sing here. Thank you.
remember when, and remember.
Hey, baby, I wanna know will you be my girl? Infatuation, but oh, it lasted so long. Now I find myself.
make you glow whenever I'm with you.
Tonight you're mine completely. You give your love so sweetly. Tonight the light of love is in your eyes. But will you love me tomorrow?
They say for every boy and girl there's just one love in this whole world, and I know I found mine. Young love, first love, filled with true emotion. Young love, our love, we share.
left your house
late last night.
All the shades were pulled and drawn
way down tight.
From within a dim light cast two silhouettes on the shade.
Oh, what a lovely couple they made.
Silhouettes,
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 silhouettes.
Ah, silhouettes,
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 silhouettes, silhouettes. Ah, two silhouettes on the shade.
That's the story of my life, I'll tell you. Oh, rats.
Virgil Kane is the name. I served on the Danville train. To Stoneman's Cavalry came. Tore up the tracks again. In the winter of 65, we were hungry, just barely alive. But May the 10th, Richmond it fell. It's a time I remember oh so well. The night they drove old Dixie down. The bells were ringing. The night they drove old Dixie down. The people were singing. They went la na 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 na. And see, there goes Robert E. Lee. I don't mind chopping wood. I don't care if the money ain't good. You take what you need and leave the rest. But they should never have taken the very best. The night they drove old Dixie down. The best. Rebel stand. Just 18, proud and brave. A Yankee laid him in his grave. I swear by the blood beneath my feet. You can't raise a cane back up when he's in defeat. The night they drove old Dixie down. The bells were ringing. The night they drove old Dixie down. And the people were singing, they went la na 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 na, la na 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 na. The night they drove old Dixie down.
Thank you.
we come to my favorite part of the show. If the audience can start getting ready. This is a number. Oh, this is, and we got Taffy and Phil with us tonight. Hi, you guys. Look at you, Taffy. You are beautiful. Let me put my hat on here. Bill. You blackguard. You devil, you. We get everybody in the audience ready and get my cape on here.
Thank you very much.
You at home are not going to believe this. Everybody ready? Hold it now. Wait a minute, Alan. We got to make sure. Ready up here? Take it away, Alan.
There's a long black cape, curly mustache on his face. Everybody knows that he's a villain. Who laughs a wicked laugh when he ties young girls to the railroad tracks? Everyone can smell that rat's a villain.
He always wears a black hat.
And he's got a pointed chin.
We all know where he's at.
Black hat and he's got a pointed chin. He always wears these at, so the hero always does him in.
Hold it, you varlet! Hold it!
John Denver and his old guitar will be back on Super Channel in 2 weeks' time.